about something really important to me. Super fucking deep, dude. It's really important. It's called Absolutely Cranking My Head Out the Bar. It's about absolutely cranking it off the fucking bar, baby.
Thank you.
True Patriots. True Patriots. That dude's fucking jacked.
I don't care what's going on with that dude's biceps like that.
What a beautiful thing. I always have people snap at that he's like, I mean, the people who come to your shows are absolutely fucking jacked. Like, I know, dude. But the most jacked person who goes in the middle of that pit and flexes will get a free t-shirt during the song, right? Cowboys load being super fucking heavy. Fuck the Cowboys heavy load. Let's see some fucking double biceps up in that bitch.
Thank you.
but my friend got cheated on. Everyone got really quiet.
Sorry. You've been cheated on.
Yeah.
people staring at your face and you're making eye contact, the only thing that goes to my brain is like, dick joke, please make a dick joke, please. And then everyone's like, wow, you're so creative. I'm like, thanks guys, I appreciate it. Pretty goblins in the crowd, any goblins? Well, this song's for you. Called Corn-Fed Fetus, okay?
speed in my life. And I won't say another word because my mom would be mad at me.
Reese is breaked up, dude.
Reese, I still haven't met your mom.
She's a nice lady.
What's her mom's name?
My mom's name is Jennifer.
Give it up for Jennifer.
You play first, though, bro.
That does nothing for me. This song's called Talking to Your Ghost.
Yeah! I can take the fighting.
I can take the fighting. 6 out of 10.
I can take it when you're angry. I can show you.
Yeah.
I'm so appreciative of the fact that you guys came and spent your hard-earned money to fucking hang out with me. And I want you guys to know that you make my life really fucking sweet, so thank you. This is our last song, and it's called Bow to Cashew, okay?
Oh!
nicely.
Save my life.